I can say the chairman of Shemure is responsible for the crisis in APC now. The style of leadership, the way he, I can say, arrogantly managed the APC is what causes the crisis in APC. That's it. He doesn't respect the party constitution. You understand me? Although he helped the Obaseki to become the governor, but the way he tried to, you know, make sure that Obaseki is under his feet. Is governor is a governor is a governor. When he was a governor, somebody made him to be a governor. And that person respected the rule of law and respected the seat of governorship and allow him to decide on what to do. So all those arrogance and not respecting the party constitution is one of the things that causes the crisis in the APC.
Me, I think is APC chairman is Oshomole, minister. Because if you look at this now, when we're talking about APC, he believes he wants people to follow him. He's not working for the party. He wants people to follow him. Are you getting me? For now, if you want me to tell the truth, the person that is causing that crisis is Adam Oshomole. That's the only person I know.
If government do what they're supposed to do, but there will not be anything like a crisis, because a lot of poor people, they are there without no work, no job.
Buhari is the president. I believe, I will not say Buhari is the person that is causing issue in the country. It's the people that they are following him. You understand? Because if they tell him as a president, this is what to do, he would, you understand? Because it's not everything that the president knows about. Are you telling me? For me, I know that this problem that is happening in this country is not the present. It's like Adam Oshomole, the life of Tinubu. You understand that the people that are causing this issue in this country.
Buhari as the president, if he intervene and the leader of the party, if he intervene, surely the crisis will end. But I'm afraid because of the time of the primary, PDP having their own on Saturday and APC on Tuesday. If Buhari didn't quick intervene now, it will be a bit too late.